Making a CD. The final audio data will be added to the sample list. Connect the Fantom X to a computer to take out the data. First, connect the Fantom X to a computer with a USB cable. Next, press menu and select USB storage. Press F3 to select internal. After a while, you will see the Fantom X icon on the computer. Open the file and you will be able to see the audio file. Drag and drop the file to the computer and use the CD burning software to burn CDs.